Hello, my name is John Bailey Polibar, and I'm going to interview this senior high school student about senior high school. So, can you please tell me your name, school, grade and section, etc.?
Okay, my name is Francesca Micaela Domingo, and I am currently a grade 11 STEM student, and I study at AMA Online Education.
Okay. Today, I'm going to ask you about senior high school. So, going to the first question, why is senior high school being implemented in the Philippines?
Well, for me, senior high school is being implemented in the Philippines in order to give us advantage, because in some countries, in order for you to work abroad and qualify for a job, they need you to study at least legally 16 years of education, and over here in the Philippines, you only have 14 years. So, for those students who study here in the Philippines and went to senior high school, it's a huge advantage.
Okay, thank you for that wonderful answer. Now, to the next question, what are the advantages and disadvantages of having senior high school level?
Well, for me, the advantages of senior high school is we get to prepare for college, and besides that, I mentioned before about the qualifications for a job abroad, and of course you get to meet new friends and get used to the environment before going to college.
Thank you. And going to the final question.
Sorry, I forgot about the disadvantages. The disadvantages of senior high school would be the time. There will be 2 extra years, and for me, that's like a whole lot of years in time to take from a student. But then again, in other countries, that's their legal education.
Again, thank you. As I was saying, to the final question, does senior high school courses help you decide which career to pursue in college?
Yes, definitely, especially when you're choosing a strand. When you're choosing a strand, you should know what course or what you want to take in college, because if you don't, you can always take GAS. So there's a whole lot of choices and or options for you in senior high school, and this will enhance your skills and mindset before you go to college to take up the course that you want.
Thank you.